say hello. How are you? It is Wednesday, January. Oh my goodness, the 12th. Is it the 12th? Let me see if it's the 12th. Let me see. I'm off. I am off. I'm off on days, guys. Off on days. It is the 11th. Okay. So it is Wednesday, January 11th. Yes. You guys know how it rolls. Chris looks like crap until the house is cleaned up. Stuff like that. We kind of had a rough night last night. Ev's tummy wasn't feeling too good, so she kind of had like an accident while she was sleeping. But I did manage to go to sleep early, like really truly early again last night. But of course, I woke up at 1 and I was up until 3. So I definitely need some coffee. So what we're going to do today, I have to find out if I can take down the tree finally. That's going to be something we have to do. And I have to go ahead and do some more coursework. Oh my gosh, am I putting stuff on my face? Probably. I have to clean this house. Like, I don't know what it is, but the house is clean during the day, but when the kids come home, it's like a tornado. So I have to look around and say, Chris, what the heck can you get rid of? Because we have way too much stuff. And my little sunshine right there, yeah, as you can see. Yes. It's destroying my house. And it's probably really dark in here. You guys probably cannot see. You want the days of the week?
Yes.
Sing them. Went Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Daddy fingers,
oh, Evie, who do you have on your shirt? What's on your shirt? Is that a princess?
No, it's a mermaid.
It's a what?
A mermaid.
A mermaid? Really? It's a mermaid? Oh, I don't know. All right, so I'm going to grab a cup of coffee and try to figure out what I can do today. I'm not feeling the greatest. I'm very tired, but once I get motivated, I will be a-okay. I think I'm way too close. Maybe I have to go back a little bit. But yes, you guys all know the drill. I gotta do dishes. We had some awesome boneless ribs last night, which was great. But my hubby, this weather is just kicking his butt. He works in all different places. It could be in a crawl space, it could be in an attic, it can be outside digging a trench, like whatever. He comes home, he eats dinner, and the poor guy is exhausted. So I want to make him some type of dinner tonight. I'm thinking, I don't know. But talking about that, I'm starving. I need to get something to eat because I have not eaten since last night. But we're going to figure out something to eat. We do have some vegetables. We can probably do like a meatloaf maybe. I think we have some potatoes. We will do something, but I will see you guys in a few. Here she comes.
Yeah.
She's talking about the supermarket. Someplace I should go, but I'm not gonna go because we went this weekend already. Please do not touch it, that's dirty. But yes, I am just trying to get into the swing of things and pick up after. I should be like 100 pounds, guys. Look at how much I clean up. I should be 100 pounds with all the calories that I burn. But that does not happen to Chris, does it? No, it does not. So I hope everybody's having a good year so far. I know some of my friends are going back to college, which is great. Some people have gone back to just regular school, stuff like that. But I know I've taken a little tiny break from my coursework. I've been doing some here and there this week, but I know it can be intimidating with just this, the amount of work you have to do. And it's kind of hard because there's just so much to do, you know? So, okay, hopefully she didn't take anything out of here. Yes, all right. So we have a somewhat good kitchen, my other goal, right? Because I hate doing pans. Don't know about you guys, but I do not. You are going to fall. You are going to fall. You cannot have that. No.
A bossy.
I'm going to make you salted.
A bossy.
You cannot have that. Oh my goodness. She wants Tex. Tex Mix is called, guys. Tex Mix. She wants. No, we're not doing that. So I'm going to let this pan soak right here. I should make some Kool-Aid, even though I don't drink Kool-Aid myself. My son, who is, you know, old enough to make his own, he can make it himself. Now, I don't know if you guys can see, you probably can't see, but I do have blue on my face. Yes, I have blue on my hand. It's coming off a little bit. I had a blue shower too, but I decided to go ahead and, do my hair. You cannot see, but it's a little blue on the bottom, just a little bit. So I'm going to probably do it today, like do it up. It always makes you feel better, you know? I think in my case, I'm like, do I do my hair or do I make a bed? Like, what do I have time for? Because a lot of people don't understand, that being a stay-at-home mom, you know, you got your workload too. You really do. And that's why I think I'm doing this vlog, because I do love doing YouTube. I do love playing The Sims. I love socializing with my my family and stuff like that. But being a mom and having to take care of three kids and try to make hubby happy and make sure he's not working too hard, you know, we work as a team. It's just a very busy on-the-go job. Like, there's hardly any days where I get to sit down and chill. Yes. But hopefully soon things will work out and Chris here will be able to work from home. That is my goal. And when you set your goals and you work hard for them, they usually happen. Yes. I got a phone call, so I'll be right back. Okay, now we're in the disastrous living room, guys. Yes. I'm over there. Is eating her. Yeah, she's waving. She's waving like she knows, like, exactly what I'm doing. So, I have to gather some stuff off the floor so I can dust. I cannot wait until income tax time, guys, because in the spring, we are getting rid of this ceiling. We're getting rid of this rug, these rugs. Hopefully someday we'll have hardwood rugs, because with Rob doing construction, kids always playing outside coming in, having a beige rug does not work. Does not work for kids. Right, Ev? It does not work for kids. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I'm going to clean and hopefully be done very soon. Wait, go ahead, hide. Look at how funny that is. She hides. That's what I used to do as a kid. I used to hide in a cabinet. Where's she at? There she goes. Peek-a-boo. All right, so it is not even 9 o'clock and I got majority of our day almost done. It's like 2 of 9. If that's even how you say it. 2 of 9. Oh, yes. And I'm still drinking my coffee. Yes, that coffee gets me going. It gets me going. So, I have to go on into my bedroom. Yes, wait till you see this. Go on in. It is a complete mess. It's not very good how I spend a lot of my days cleaning up and it just becomes destroyed the next day. But that is the life of a mother, of a stay-at-home mom, guys. Stay-at-home mom. So, I am going, here, Abby, can you go put this in the sink for me? Here's Ab's favorite blanket. She loves this blanket. You see, I had to cut it in half for school, but she loves this blanket. It's one of her favorites. Yes, we love this blanket. Love it, love it, love it. These are my boots. Yes. We have our nice little setup right here. I'm so out of breath, it's not even funny. So I have to tackle my desk. Yup, I have to tackle my desk. I decided to put my headphones in because I like to hear like notifications and stuff like that. I am so out of breath, my gosh. But I do have to do some work today. That is my main goal, guys. Have to, you know? Have to do some work today. Oh my gosh, I tell you. Yep, it is a mess. Total mess. Let's see. So we have that. I was telling people yesterday about the amount of books I have. Let me come over, take you guys over closer. So I have so many books for school. I am a note taker. I'm always taking notes. Does it help me that I have so many books? No, it does not. But at least I take notes, right, guys? Oh, there goes a mouse that fell behind the desk. Nice. All right, got that. So, let me put this in here because I am not going to turn on my computer until I am ready. I am not ready to turn on my computer yet. The house needs to be cleaned. I have to somehow figure out a way to, I'm looking over there, but you guys are right here. Try to figure out a way to grab, to organize this place. Oh my God, it's a complete disaster. So that's my old notebook. I can put that there. This is like an old, this will probably fit. Will this fit underneath? Oh yes, it will. Look at that. All right, so we'll put that over here. For now, But I have to hide everything from Ev because she will grab it. She is a klepto. No matter where, she smells my stuff. She was knocking at the door. I thought somebody was at my door. Oh my gosh. I'm like, who was at my door? All right. So there are some things I can get rid of. I have to figure out a way because I'm so crammed over here. You know, you think I'd have enough room since I've been in this little cubby hole, and I'm just not, it's just not working. So I'm going to put my printer on the floor over here. Okay, that looks a little better. All right. And the books that I need would go over here. Like, I need that book. That's like number one. I need that book, like, for sure, if it doesn't fall on me. And this book. So this is a binder. I have a binder here. Medical coding, as you can see. Now I'm thinking, it's not going to fit. The shelf isn't big enough, guys. It's just not big enough. It's not big enough. It's not big enough.
God.
It's not big enough. All right. So I think what I'm going to do is just kind of leave it like this. Okay. That looks somewhat better. But, yeah, I definitely need to, like, rethink. That's my problem. I come up with these, I'm going to sneeze, these awesome ideas, and I end up cramming myself back in, if you get what I'm saying. I just do. I just cram myself back in. So I will have to clear the space. She's putting them in the house, like a big girl. You're so cute, Ev. You playing with your little characters? Where'd he go? Where are you putting them?
Knock again.
Oh, you were knocking at the door? Okay. Who's there? Open the door. Oh, it's Minnie. I mean, Mickey. It's Mickey Mouse. Hi, Mickey. Give him a hug. You know, does that bring you back memories, guys, of playing with a wooden house when you were little? I had a wooden house when I was a little girl. What are you playing with?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here
we go. Oh, she's playing hide and go seek, guys.
Where's you, Mickey? My hide.
Your hide? Your hide? She's gonna hide. She's gonna hide.
Bye bye,
Stone. Aw, you're so cute, Ev.
Hi, in the every and singing single song. Finger with the diamond in the guy.
Sing it.
Yay!
Yay! We gotta cut those bangs again, Ev. What? Say, see you soon.
See you.
Oh gosh! All right, so let's go back into that bedroom real quick. All right. So now that we know that nobody is at my door. Let's see what I can do. I love this stand right here. This stand is really cool. But I have to move it sometimes. Maybe if I moved it like right here, that would be cool. So this, I am doing a new legacy challenge on Twitch. I'm not gonna, I am gonna upload it up to YouTube, but I decided to go ahead and just do a limit on streams, 2 hours max, because I uploaded so many videos the other day, because I wanna catch my other followers or subscribers up with our Twitch. Oh my goodness, I'm burping, I'm having to pee, I'm hot, and it's dusty in here. Oh my gosh, I wish like I can go like block and everything be done, right? But that doesn't help, that doesn't help. But it looks good. So far so good, I like it. I'm not liking this brown thing right here. I might have to move that because that's just gonna drive me insane. I might have to make this into like a file cabinet for Evie with her little cards and stuff like that. But I do have my Drifter Challenge right here. But otherwise, my room is clean, guys. My room is clean. Here goes more of my books. I'll show you. They are horrendously big. That's not even a word. But look, here we go. Right here. Right here, guys. This is one. And this is the other. Redonkulous. Does not fit anywhere. Actually, I couldn't fit it right underneath my desk right here. Let's see. Can I do that? Can I fit it like right here? Will it fit? Oh, yes, it will. Yay! It will fit. Let me do that, and then I'll grab my other book. What do you want?
I'll play a friend.
You play a friend. She talks Italian, guys. Did you know that?
I play a friend.
Okay, so that looks... That looks okay. What do you want?
A baby finger.
A baby finger?
A baby swing.
Oh, he's going on the swing?
Yes.
That's so cool. I love how you use your imagination. Do you use your imagination?
Yes.
Yeah, do you love your mommy? Do you love your mommy?
Okay. Yay!
You're so funny. Yeah, so we do have to go through, while I'm here, I have to go through some other things, because today is Wednesday, guys. Today is Wednesday, and tomorrow is trash day. That always is a good sign, because we can get more stuff out in the trash. If I decide to go through her toys, we can... If I decide to go through the toys, I can get rid of some that are broken or missing or whatever and get some out, because we have a toy bin right here that literally I have to go through, because there's pieces that I need to put back together, and they're new toys like from the holidays, so I'll have to do that. What are you doing, Ev?
I'm gonna put the pieces.
All right.
Pieces,
all right.
Whatever I want.
Broccoli is so fun. You like broccoli?
Yes.
Are you sure about that?
I like broccoli first.
You like broccoli first?
Yes.